What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we're doing a new type of video. And you know, usually it's gaming, you know? Usually I do gaming vids and stuff. Note to self, never call them vids. Anyways, yeah, I always do gaming videos and all that, but you know, with the whole coronavirus thing, I thought it'd be fun to do this, survival type vlog. The, school is, been closed for the next couple weeks. 3 weeks, maybe four, but don't know yet. So, yeah, I'm just cooped up here at home. Got a Marvel sign. That lights up. It does, in fact, light up. Bam. I just gonna say I am staying healthy. I have not gotten the coronavirus yet, nor know anybody who has. So, I mean, Harry Styles got it. There's an actor, I forgot his name. Wow. Pretty popular actor. I forget his name too. I don't remember. But you know, the actor for, I forget his name, but he's an actor in, Black Panther. He got it. So, yeah, I've just been cooped up here at home. Okay, Google. Stop. It's now 3 o'clock, and, Ethan, it's 3 o'clock. If you didn't hear your alarm. Yeah, it's 3 o'clock, and we are being forced to watch. So if you don't know, Cincinnati Zoo's Facebook page is doing live videos every day at 3 o'clock p.m., 3 p.m., and they're just, you know, educating your people about animals. Yesterday it was a porcupine, the day before that it was a hippo. I don't know what today is going to be. I don't feel like doing it today, but something we're being forced to do. Oh boy, I've just kind of been cooped up. If I'm not on the computer playing Fortnite, which me and my brother take 3-hour turns on the computer, if I'm not on the computer playing Fortnite, you know, usually he gets on at like 8, so that means my turn's at 11, and I usually wake up at like 9 or 10. So, yeah, well, if it's at 9, I just, you know, get breakfast and just lay in bed, watch The Office, until sometimes, we will be forced to read for an hour. Apparently today we have not been forced to read for that hour, so, but if we were, like yesterday we were, I just read from 10 to 11. So that way, 11 o'clock when it was my turn, bam, on the computer. You know, today I woke up at 10. A little bit later. I took a shower today. Yes, I'm keeping my hygiene up. I actually, I didn't take a shower yesterday, but I did take one Monday. And I haven't brushed my teeth since Sunday. Yeah. Anyways, I've just kind of been cooped up. If I'm not on the computer playing Fortnite, then I'm just kind of, chilling downstairs watching, The Office on the big screen. Bam, the big screen. Yeah, there's my spot right there. The pillow right there. And the blanket, and yeah, I got a snack, and yeah, my chapstick, because I think you may not know about me, my lips fairly get chapped pretty badly and pretty quickly. So, yeah, I always carry chapstick on me. Ooh, almost fell. Yeah, usually I actually do have water down there. I've been drinking water.
How about watch the video? Can you watch the video on YouTube for, like, the Cincinnati Zoo?
Like, after it's live, yeah. Why is the, can you not access Facebook?
Not on my phone, I don't have it.
Boomer.
And I can't get it because I need, because mom doesn't think it. What? Oh, I didn't realize
that was a boomer. Recently, I've been trying to not worry about the coronavirus. Been doing a very good job of that. I have been, I've just been kind of treating this like a vacation. Ooh, nuts. I will pocket those for later. I did not realize we had a small container of nuts in here. Okay. Where is it? Aha. Found one. Lemonade packet. One of the two main ingredients to making lemonade. The other being water, of course. Anyways, week one, day three of being in quarantine. Quote unquote quarantine. I'm not really quarantining myself. I just have nothing better to do outside, so I stay inside. My friends invited me anywhere that I would go. Maybe I should invite them to go on a walk or something. I don't know. But yeah, I haven't made a video yesterday. I didn't make a video yesterday. Wednesday, Monday. I didn't actually come up with this idea until today. So yeah. Week one, day three of being quarantined. Some darn good lemonade. So you see, I'm actually starting to run out of things to say. Ooh. Yeah, this is like, a day in the life of being quarantined. I feel like I've prepared myself for the apocalypse like everyone else has. You know, buying out toilet paper. I have just enough toilet paper to last. I have food. I have hoarded food. Not really hoarded it. We have food. We probably actually only have we have food to last a couple weeks. Okay, food hasn't started to be depleted yet. As soon as we hear word that it will probably start going out of stock, then we will stock up. But besides food, we have water. We have water to last a month. Besides food, water, and toilet paper, we're fine. I got I have a first aid kit right here. Bam. I also have gathered I have a bat. You don't know what crazy weirdos will come. You have no idea when crazy weirdos will come into your house looking for toilet paper. I got a Minecraft sword, so I'll use this as my main weapon, the bat as a secondary, and probably my pocket knife as a thirdary. So, yeah. Basically, what I've been doing is, I almost dropped my phone. Just, laying down here, watching The Office, and snacking on popcorn. Living the dream. Well, I mean, my stomach isn't, but, it's probably fine. I fell on the stairs. Wow. I kind of... A lot of people enjoy breaks, like spring break and summer break, midwinter break, Christmas break. Me, on the other hand, not really. I prefer to have school because, whenever we have a break, bam, we get a list of chores we have to do. I'm about to find out what today's animal is. It's an ocelot?
Yeah.
Bro, they're talking about ocelots like in Minecraft. Ooh. I will have to hop on and find one fact to tell my mother to say that I've watched it. Knowing well, she'll probably see this video. Oh well. But anyways, I'm doing fine. Staying safe, mediocrely prepared for the apocalypse. Oh god, I'm gonna have to leave the house for the first time tomorrow, possibly. I might have to take my dog. It is now raining. I'm gonna have to leave the house for the first time since being quarantined to take my dog to the vet. 2:20. God. I have to drive him to the vet. I don't look forward to it because I don't want to see all the crazy people out there. I haven't experienced any yet, but just call that good luck. Probably bring my Minecraft sword with me. It'll protect me from the zombies. There's zombies yet. I don't think there's zombies yet. There will be. I'm just joking. Anyways, if you did enjoy this video, go ahead and leave a like. If you're new around here, go ahead and press the subscribe button. And if you press the subscribe button, you'll be notified when I next upload. And without further ado, bye-bye.